Cody Smith, Gold Buckle Horse Sales. I'm here with Wade Dalton and Honeycutt. Honeycutt's an 8-year-old gelding. He's 15-1, about 1,200 pounds. You want to tell us a little bit about him?
Sure. We got him when he was a yearling, so we've had him his whole life. And we started him, me and my brother Seth. We've used him everything on the ranch, and my mom rides him now. She's his go-to goat horse, and my brother's wife, Allison, rides him to do everything. And we showed him in the reined cowhorse in high school, and then our little brother showed him also. We showed him in a stock horse series class this summer, and so he's going good in the bridle. He's good with his leads. He's got a good turnaround on him and good everything outside. We've been heading on him and hauling him for 2.5 years now, and then we've also hauled him in the heeling for a year, and he's good on both ends, and he's got a lot of speed, a lot of comeback to you, and just a super mellow guy, easy to be around.
Thank you.
got done roping on Honeycutt, heading in heeling. He's a really nice horse. He has a lot of run. He's really fast to get you where you need to be. And I think that he would be the perfect horse for a World Series setup or rodeo setups, just because of his run. He's really explosive out of the box, and he's really broke. So I think with time, getting used to him, really any level of rider could rope or ranch on him, I think. It did take me a couple runs to get used to him and figure out his position, and so I think really anybody could do that on him. He's sound, he's strong. I don't think he would have a problem with going out and working all day, whether it's ranching or roping. And so he's just a really nice horse.